I was just about to step out to smoke.
Okay. You're
That
gonna go,
work?
yeah, I'm gonna go smoke myself.
All right. I'll be right back.
Okay. I gotta. Yeah, woods it is. Holy shit. Don't die on me, Bri. Let's go in here. Let's check these out here. All right, here we go. That looks super clean now. I gotta go rescue my child. He is out of control right now. Hold on. You there? We're just gonna do some offline stuff while my buddy. Wait for my friend. A little bit of action in. Try and see how this holds and make sure I'm not dropping any frames. I think 1080p is a bit much. I think I had the sweet spot at 720. Not quite at that level of being able to push the 1080p 60 frames. So we're gonna do a little slowdown here. Disable this. Now over here, we're going to have to stop the stream. And now live streaming is not offline. Try that again. whole lot of things going on. Let's see this. Source time. So, just so everybody who's watching this knows, I am changing some settings. How is he yelling at me?
Are you there?
I am. Okay, yeah, 1 second. I'm in an offline match. I want to kill one thing before. Some dude screamed at me and then chased me underground. I did not get it.
Вон оно!
Okay.
Where are we going? I gotta go all fucking over the place.
Yeah, I mean, I need to go to Shoreline and get those. Every time we go to Shoreline, you and I get fucked, but I need to go to Shoreline.
Alright, I gotta go to Shoreline, I gotta go to Customs, I gotta go to fucking Woods, I gotta go to Interchange, I gotta go everywhere.
So, right now, my tasks...
Shoreline. Oh, I got that.
Yeah, it looks like Shoreline, Customs, and then any. Yeah, Shoreline, Customs, and any. So let's go do Shoreline.
All right, Shoreline it is. I've been having some insane runs on Shoreline.
I need to invest in a fucking... a real deal...
Five more...
dome protector. You know, not that fucking penis hat that goes on. The real deal. Yeah, there's nothing bad there.
I have more scav kills. KM. Got a bunch of quests.
Did you send me an invite?
Still working my.
You're dropping words. So.
I just sent you an invite.
Word. Invite accepted.
Positive vibes. Five scavs. Killed PMCs. I murdered three PMCs on scav, or on shoreline earlier. And then I watched another fight go down on another map, after I'd killed one person. And as the fight was going down, I popped one of the people. It was like a 2v2. I popped a rando. And the last dude that was left, I swear he was cheating. He popped the corner for, I mean, just a split fucking second. And then I was dead. I never saw him again. Like, he popped the corner, and then literally a split second later, I was dead after he went back behind the wall. And he didn't know where I was. I was in a bush up on a field behind all the action. Way behind it. Yeah, I got a bunch of quests done. I got the things marked now. I got all the ambulances marked on shoreline. I went into dorms, got the suitcase that I needed, and some messenger notes for your quests. Need to go to interchange and mark the minibuses.
Let's try to stay engagement less until objectives are complete. But what are your objectives on shoreline? I'm sorry.
I just need to kill scavs. I need to kill 5 scavs for right now.
Okay, I mean,
With this stupid gun.
with a
Okay.
specific gun.
Yeah, this stupid ass AKM. And then once I do that, the next quest he's gonna give me is to kill 10 scavs on shoreline using a silenced weapon. Fine, I can just go get a silenced M4 and it'll be done, no lickety split. This inaccurate piece of shit is the bane of my existence.
That's
Doesn't
not.
help that I refuse to put money into it. Amplifies the problem. Have you gotten either signal source?
No.
All right, so let's go get the easy one first and
We
then we'll
keep
work.
getting into combat like as soon as shit happens.
Yeah, I know. That one took me surprisingly long too, because every time I got to where the signal source was, I would get into a fight. Like, time I died feet from it. Like I was about to, I thought it was gonna pop, but I couldn't quite make it. Think there's loot in here? Yeah, there's a weapon, two weapons crates in here.
Nice, I'll get the big one. And it came with one item.
I got a PM pistol. That was my one item.
I got a B3 combo.
Right.
Alright, hold on here. I'm gonna.
Keep all that shit, dude. You never know what item on a gun sells for a lot. Because there's specific items that you need for the mechanic quests that are like selling for ridiculous amounts, and then just items that take high level trader to unlock in general are selling for a lot.
Sorry, I had to reach over. My mom is calling me here. She's killing me. All right, where are you at?
Right here. See that dome directly in front of me?
Way up there, the weather station.
Yeah, that's where we're going.
Oh my god, dude, I was there the other day. I cleared that out. I just didn't realize what I was supposed to do.
Yeah, you gotta go fucking basically step on a fucking satellite dish.
Oh, well, it's gonna be hard not to fucking. I'm tuckered out here.
Yeah, it's fine. Just chill by this rock for a second.
Oh, didn't make it that far. I'm making it to you. Give me one second.
Scav down. Four more.
Oh, they'll be here.
Yeah, there's gonna be two. There's usually one on the inside and one patrolling the outside somewhere.
I had to kill four here yesterday.
Really?
Yeah, dude, it was insane. I think one of them was on the road, though, and just made it over. But...
Go step on that satellite dish right out there.
This one?
No, I think the one to your right.
Yep, no, this was it.
Alright.
Okay.
Going up here to loot the safe.
I'm gonna stay down here and loot this gym bag.
Bitcoin.
Screw nut.
Fucking lion statue.
You got a Bitcoin?
Hey.
Man. Oh shit, Brian, I don't know how you died.
Thanks, buddy, it wouldn't help you. What kind of room do you got in your safe?
None in my safe. One spot.
Okay. You should come take this ALU splint, 5 out of 5. Put it in your safe.
Where's it at?
Right here. I'm putting it out. I didn't have room for it in my safe anymore because I put this lion in here. That should be the last ingredient. I need to get another docs bag.
But how hard is it to carry a compass? I think that's a major fucking flaw of this. There's not a soldier that doesn't know his north, south, east, west. The idea that I can't call out enemy north, you know. I'm gonna loot this box here. Whoa, dude. Lag festival. Nothing in the box. Alright, let's get out of here. What are you doing?
Looking. I was looking for the sun. I was trying to see right now if I dropped you out of a helicopter in this place with no compass, if you could tell me where north was.
No. There's no sun in this game.
Yeah, well, there is, just not right now. It's overcast.
But let me see. Hold on. No, because there's moss on every side of the trees.
I know. That's yeah.
I mean, if I knew landmarks, yeah, but without a compass.
I think the idea, though, is that you've never been here before, or
whatever. But I mean, I understand that. Good. I don't know the place, but a compass is fucking.
Yeah,
that's
allowed to buy a compass.
Yeah, if like I should have to keep it in my safe container
or whatever. Yeah, or it should be like your melee weapon, something that like, because they make knives that have compasses in the bottom of the handle and shit.
They for sure do.
Okay, so that was your first one. Now we need to go up to that hospital. And this is some jank shit.
Oh man, the hospital's janky as shit.
It's so jank. It's the jankest, but let's do it. Go big or go home.
Hold on, I gotta get to my...
Ain't no bitch. Decide how we want it. Come here. Let's go this way. This is going to be easier and faster.
I'm out.
It's all right. Just keep walking.
I am. I'm just letting you know.
Yeah, this is definitely the right one to go.
Oh.
That was not at you, but that was in here somewhere.
Second or third story, which one do you think?
Probably, I'm thinking ground floor or second floor. Far back side of the building.
Did you run?
No, I mean, I'm walking still ahead of you. No, 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 hug the fence. I saw you dip into that bush. Are you sure it's Scavio? Fuck yeah. Bitch. Free.
Man. I really wish you could use a suppressor.
I fucking could, but not with me plowing through AKMs, fucking shitty ass guns. I have tons of suppressed M4s, but one shot, it's hard to get an accurate location. Alright, let's come up in here. Here you go. Bye.
Oh, somebody behind me. Scav behind me.
Move, move, move. No, no, no. Come this way. Oh, fuck.
I'm in. I'm there.
No, 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 no. Go back in. You're right. What? Oh, this is so bad. I don't like this. Go back. Gotta be another entrance exit out of here. Yeah, there is right here. Alright, here we go, dude. Give it a go. I think this is the right one. Not positive, but I'm pretty sure. You here in a second. No, not the right one.
Oh my god, damn!
Move, move, move. Are you alright?
He hit me hard, but I'm alright. I'm gonna go prone.
Yeah, heal up. We're safe. There's only one way up here, those stairs.
Wow.
I'm looking for a visual right now.
He didn't break anything. He shot me in my armor. How's my gear looking here? Alright.
Oh my god! Stop. Is that you?
That's me shooting from behind you.
Okay, which way, left or right?
I just shot.
I need to know if I'm gonna flag you.
Oh, don't you're good. Shoot. I'm behind you, way behind you. You're good. I'm moving up. That guy, is he not dead?
I think he's dead. I think one of us domed him, but
dude,
I'm not.
Keep moving right if he wants to come out. Hold on 1 second here. Oh, get out, bag grenade.
Oh, Jesus, dude. You gotta let me know you're throwing grenades.
I didn't, I'm new to throwing grenades, dude.
Alright.
I wanted to switch to the grenade.
Not dead, but I see blood all over the wall, so we hit him. That is a player. How are you looking health-wise?
I'm solid, baby. Are you?
Okay. Yeah, I'm solid. Let's tactically withdraw back down the stairs. We'll frog hop.
Go. I don't know, but I know he's fucking hit.
All right, he hit me good that time. I'm gonna heal. Oh, he fucking blacked my stomach, the dirty little slut. Okay, I'm healing. I'm doing surgery. Just cover that door.
I can't see him in the door, but...
Yeah, I know. It's tough. Healing my stomach back to full. It's a fucking scav player with a shotgun. I can tell because every limb has a little bit of health missing. So I think he's fucking rocking some fucking birdshot or buckshot bullshit.
Okay, I wanna... Oh, he got me!
Oh, fuck.
I couldn't see him, man. I pulled the trigger right as he pulled the trigger and... fuck, man. I'm gonna take a bottle. No, that's a real player. Kung Pao Chicken TTV.
Alright, I'm going
up a bottle.
I'm going YOLO. I'm just gonna full auto blast him in the chest here.
Mother bitch. Did I know I hammered on that, dude? Well, I mean, I hit him 3 times.
I'm in the fucking building. I went all the way down the stairs. Where the fuck did he go? I got one of them. The other one got me. There's two. Fucking fun.